Okay.
Good afternoon. My name is Natalia Djaluk, and I present the report together with Professor Vasily Mikhailovich Petrychkovich. Vasily Mikhailovich Petrychkovich will say a few words at the end of my report. The title of our report is Block Matrices, Their Equivalents and Applications. We thank the organizer of the conference for the opportunity to present our report. I apologize in advance for my English, as this is my first time trying to make a report in English. Block matrices, in particular the block triangular and block diagonal matrices, are used in various fields of mathematics, such as stability theory. In stability theory, the Lyapunov matrix equation Ax plus Xat equals C, where matrix At is transpose of A, is used. This equation is the special case of Sylvester type matrix equations, Ax plus Xb equals C, where A, B, and C are null matrices of appropriate size, X is unknown matrix. Additional information can also be found in monographs of Lancaster and Tysmanitsky. In the monograph of Goldberg, Lancaster, Rodman, can be found the next area where block matrices are applied. This is the theory of factorization of matrix polynomials. Let A of lambda be a regular matrix polynomial. Matrix L is called a linearization of matrix polynomial A of lambda if matrix E lambda minus L is equivalent to the matrix B of lambda. One example of a linearization is the companion matrix of matrix polynomials A of lambda, matrix L. This matrix is block and have this form. The companion matrices were applied by Vasily Mikhailovich Petrychkovich and in the paper of Chen and Tian to the construction of solution of the bilateral polynomial matrix equations A of lambda, X of lambda plus Y of lambda, B of lambda equals C of lambda. This equation can be reduced to the matrix equation AZ plus ZB equal D, where A and B are the companion matrix of matrix polynomials A of lambda and B of lambda. The last equation is the matrix equation of the field P. One of the methods of solving the algebraic Riccati equations is proposed by Porter, also uses block matrices. Here, the block matrix M is constructed from the coefficients of the matrix equation, matrix algebraic Riccati equations of the form. Additional information can be found in monograph of Lancaster and Rodman. It's well known the Rodt theorem, which establishes the connections between the solvability of linear matrix equations and the similarity or equivalences of block matrices. The matrix equation Ax minus Xb equals C, where A, B, and C are null matrices, has a solution X if and only if the matrices M and N are similar. The matrix equation Ax minus Yb equals C has solution XY if and only if the matrices M and N are equivalent. Many authors extended the Rodt theorem to the case of principal ideal rings, arbitrary commutative rings, other rings, and for systems of matrix equations over field. Feinberg generalized the Roth result for block matrices with an arbitrary number of blocks K. We introduce the next notations. Let R be our principal ideal domain, denote by M and R the ring of N times N matrices over R, by M, B, T, N1, and so on, N, K, R, the subring of the block upper triangular matrices T, or T equal triangle T11, and so on, TKK. And by MBD, the subring of the block diagonal matrices D. By GLNR, GLBT, N1, and so on, NK, and R, and GLBD, N1, and so on, NKR, we denote the general linear groups of the ring M and R, and over subrings MBT and MBD, respectively. We investigate connections between equivalences of matrices in the ring M and R and its subring MBD and MBD. Block triangular matrices A and B are called equivalent in the ring MBT if there exist invertible block triangular matrices P and Q such that PAQ equal B. Note that the equivalent block triangular matrices over R may are not equivalent in the ring MBT. For example, let R be Z be the ring of integers and let A and B be the block triangular matrices from the subring 2 to 0, Z. Block triangular matrices A and B are equivalent in the ring M for Z by they are not equivalent in the ring MBT to Z. Our first result is theorem one. Let block triangular matrices A and B be equivalent in the ring M and R to diagonals D of A and D of B, respectively. That is D of A equal UAAVA, D of B equal UBVBVB, where U and V are invertible matrices. Then block triangular matrices A and B are equivalent in the subring of block triangular matrices MBT if and only if D of E and D of B are equivalent in the subring of block diagonal matrices MBD. That is U D of A V equal U of B, where U and V are invertible block diagonal matrices. Recall that each matrix A is equivalent in the ring M and R to the Smith normal form S of A. It is a diagonal matrix with conditions of divisibility of diagonal elements. Block triangular matrix A is not always equivalent to its Smith normal form S of A in the subring MBT, and the more in the subring MBD. For example, matrix A is not equivalent to its Smith normal form S of A in the subring MBT. So, a natural question arises, establish the conditions under which the block triangular matrix is equivalent to its Smith normal form S of A in the subring MBT. The next, our result, theorem two is a generalization of the result of Neumann, 1974. Let matrix A be a block triangular matrix, and diagonal blocks AII have pairwise relative prime determinants. Then the Smith normal form of matrix A, S of A, has the form where E n I is the identity matrix of order n I, S A I I is the Smith normal form of diagonal blocks A I I, And matrix A is uniblock triangular equivalent to D of A. That is A equal U D of A V, where U and V are uniblock triangular matrices. Next, our result is theorem 3. Let block triangular matrices A and B be equivalent in the ring M and R. That is P, A, Q equal B. P and Q are invertible matrices. And normally, the Smith normal forms S of A equal S of B. Let matrices A and B be equivalent in the subring of block triangular matrices M, B, T to the Smith normal forms S of A and S of B, respectively, where P, Q are block triangular matrices. Then matrices A and B are equivalent in the subring of block triangular matrices M, B, T. That is U, A, V equal B, where U and V are invertible block triangular matrices. This is all. Thank you for your attention.